Option C is the correct one. Then for question number 18, option C is the correct one. Thank you.